6 side effects of aloe vera juice you should be aware of. We have been told about the benefits of aloe vera all along. But, in all honesty, most of those benefits haven't been scientifically proven. Shocking, isn't it? Well, that's nothing when compared to the list of aloe vera juice side effects, which is what we will discuss in this video. But before we talk about the side effects of the plant, there's something else. Side effects of aloe vera latex. There is speculation about aloe vera latex and its ill effects, which is why we are covering this first. Externally, the latex could be safe, if appropriately applied to the skin. However, more research is required in this regard. Aloe vera juice side effects. Check out here the unexpected side effects of aloe vera juice. Number 1. Lower blood sugar levels. This might be good news, in a way. But the problem arises with the fact that aloe vera juice can lower blood glucose levels, which, in turn, can affect the performance of certain medications that are used to treat diabetes. Number 2. Skin allergy. Prolonged use of aloe gel can cause skin allergies like hives and widespread inflammation. It can also cause redness of the eyelids. Other effects on the skin include its hardening, dryness, splitting, and the development of purple spots. The gel can also cause skin rashes or irritation. And as per studies, aloe gel can decelerate the healing of surgical wounds. Applying aloe juice to your face after a skin peel can also cause redness and burning. Applying the juice to the face after sun exposure can lead to rashes. Your skin might get swollen as well. Using aloe latex on the skin, for some beneficial purpose, can stain the skin yellow if improperly applied. According to one Mumbai study, the topical application of aloe vera can cause a stinging sensation. In sensitive individuals, it can also cause a mild form of dermatitis. Number 3. Liver toxicity. High-dose ingestion of aloe vera, according to studies, can lead to liver inflammation. The bioactive compounds in aloe vera might interfere with the liver's detoxification process, thereby causing complications in sensitive individuals. According to one Korean study, aloe vera can cause hepatotoxicity. Another study talks about liver damage that is associated with aloe vera ingestion. Number 4. Diabetes. Aloe vera has laxative effects, which might increase the chances of dehydration or electrolyte imbalance in diabetic individuals. Number 5. Kidney failure. Aloe vera can interact with certain medications and aggravate a few conditions, with kidney disease being one of them. Further research suggests that aloe vera juice can, in some cases, cause serious kidney injury that might even lead to death. Hence, individuals suffering from any kidney problem must abstain from consuming aloe vera. An Indian study had reported acute renal failure in an individual following the intake of a herbal remedy, with aloe vera being its primary component. Aloe vera latex has also been linked to kidney failure and other related conditions. And number 6. Thyroid dysfunction. Aloe vera might obstruct the absorption of thyroid medication, thereby causing the symptoms to aggravate. Intake of aloe supplements has been directly linked to thyroid problems. Safety during pregnancy and breastfeeding. Topical use of aloe vera during pregnancy or breastfeeding may not be as harmful, but internal use is discouraged. As per a theory, aloe vera can stimulate uterine contractions and cause complications. Also, we don't know if aloe vera would be excreted in breast milk. Hence, avoiding internal use is the best way to go. Consumption of aloe vera juice is also not advised. Interactions with supplements as aloe vera might lower blood sugar. Caution is recommended while taking medications that lower blood sugar. Aloe vera might also interact with agents for cancer, brain, heart, intestines, liver, and stomach. It can interact with substances that increase urination or potassium excretion. It can also interact with hormonal agents, antifungals, anesthetics, thyroid hormones, and wound healing agents. It can also interfere with supplements related to all of the conditions stated above. So, this was about aloe vera juice side effects. Now know about what are the precautions to follow. Precautions and warnings. Don't take aloe vera if you have diabetes, intestinal conditions like Crohn's disease, etc., hemorrhoids, and kidney problems. Also, stay away from aloe if you are allergic to garlic, tulips, or onions. Though shocking, it is something we must accept. Aloe could be healthy, but keeping in mind its side effects is the way to go about it. Thanks for watching. Please like, comment, and don't forget to subscribe.